Welcome, all you plus two comedy modifiers, back to the stream. Welcome to Memoirs of Death. I'm The Flash. I'm also your host, TV's Noah Houlihan. And today, we are diving into something brand new. We are diving into Memoirs of Death. Now, this is something that I haven't really spent a lot of time diving into, so I'm going in pretty blind, but I did have some recommendations on where to start so we don't start at a brick wall. But this is a puzzle series where each time you solve a puzzle, you get a memoir of death and learn a little bit of the lore behind what's going on here. So it's a Puzzle Traily ARG-esque website, and you know, that's what we do here on Plus Two Comedy. So let's get into this. Also, look at this art. This art is so striking. So I was told that I should go to, I believe it's season two, Water? And I should start with Tango. No, it is not Tango. Maybe it's Earth. Tango. Oh my god, look at that. Look at this art. This is... whew, this is wild. All right. So we are going to start with Tango. So hopefully we can figure this out now. Oh, I could zoom in and read. Oh, it was corn and not zero the whole time. Okay. I can do it to a corn. Oh, corn and trunk. Three letters. Pop. Pop the trunk. Popcorn. Boom. See, now that I can see how amazing I can do once I can read the puzzle? All right, so, other part of plaza and strike of a whip, but without a girl of light. Six. Other part of plaza and strike of a whip, which makes me think crack. Crack of a whip, but without a girl of light. Other part of plaza. Plaza also capitalized, which is a bit interesting. This is also very interesting and suspicious. Tango 2 underlined, very strange. 8. What do you think this symbol is supposed to be? Is this supposed to be an at symbol, or is this supposed to be a very fancy ampersand? And it's very interesting that we have these dancing here. That's more of a G than a 9. At first I was going to say, oh, a 9, but no, that's more of a G. That's, All right, let's just continue to write down the clues, because that's what we've been doing so far. Rudolph. Roll. Without. What? You would say at? You would say that's an at symbol? I'm leaning... I could really go either way. Because if you got rid of this swoop here, like this round thing, I would say it looks more like an ampersand than an A. But adding that makes it look more like an ampersand. All right. Rudolph's role without continuity? Do we think that's a D?
Hmm.
A distinct break in physical continuity or sequence in time. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer? Rudolph Rolled. I can't think of another Rudolph. Maybe Maya Rudolph? Go. Continuing on our way, by refusing to join armies, Simple Cipher become his enemy. Death has arrived. Memoirs of Death is here. Welcome, Death. I welcome you. No, I can't see, but I welcome you. This hood does bad things to my hair. By refusing to join armies, Simple Cipher becomes his enemy. Simple Cipher becomes his enemy is such like weird phrasing that it makes me think I'm supposed to be ciphering that. But like you're refusing to enlist. They are cryptic-like. Well, I'm glad that Death is here and able to use the keyboard to speak to us. What else we got? Hey, there's a tiny URL here. Oh, but it's incomplete. All right, so tinyurl.com/mod... So we need, perhaps Death is a big fan of Mod Sun, the director of the film Good Morning. I want to keep my clues a little more organized, so I'll move that down. Number that makes polydactyl. Wait, hold on. This is not supposed to be in all caps. Number that makes poly person lucky. Let's see what polydactyl means. It's a polydactyl! Run! A condition in which an extra finger or toe is present on a hand or foot. Oh, they are polydactyl. So I would say that number, since this is 3, that's probably 6, right? We all happy with that? All right, so are those the only ones we got here? We got, we got Pop. Don't know what this one's about. Don't know what Rudolph's about. Don't know what else this is about. Okay. So, weird number-wise, we also got that going on. So let's also keep that in mind. I'm on the wrong spot. There we go. Let's use this high def image. So we got these numbers, these weird number symbols going on that are kind of just floating around in space. So those numbers are 66G. It looks like a G and not a 9 to me. G, lowercase g. 8, 7, and then there's a 2 that's like in a pyramid. 66G872. Very strange. We also have... Oh, wait, there's one here, isn't there? That's another seven. That's another seven. Two sevens. Two sevens, two sixes, G82. If it's a simple cipher, and we're just switching those over to letters, that doesn't make a lot of sense, because that would be a B, an F, a G to go along with the other G, and an H. So those are not vowels, so that doesn't seem right. Interesting. So we got this dancer, and then we got this, like, a shimmy move. So it's like Ride the Pony is in there a couple times. Shimmy move. And the girl riding the pony, I don't know why I assumed girl, but only one arm. Because I was thinking that maybe it was flag code, but that doesn't seem right. This two in the pyramid is the only the puzzle number. Ah, okay, that's for indexing purposes. So I should remove a two from my list. Boom. Alright. So two sixes, two sevens, an eight and a G. So eight and G don't have pairs, which is weird. Dancing's interesting, it takes two to tango. Waving. Apparently, it is a nine. Six, six, seven, seven, eight, nine. Nine's an I, if I were to make this into... But that would still give me FFGGHI. No. FFGGHI, yeah. That doesn't seem like a word. This is very suspicious. This is very reminiscent of Go or Othello. I believe that's how those games begin, is with this formation of black and white. Prison cell. I think I could fit through that if I was trapped in here. I think I could get through there. So I want to, like, these puzzles are where I want to start. Because, like, I think we're on a good roll, because I'm very happy with Pipe, or with Pop, and with Six. I think those are correct. Other part of the plaza and strike of a whip, but without a girl of light. So, my instinct is to think that something plaza or plaza something is a phrase. And strike of a whip, I'm thinking a crack, but it's a flogging if you're struck with a whip. But without a girl of light. A girl of light would be a dominatrix in this situation. A girl of light. What would a girl of light be? A nun? A white mage? A lady flashlight. But what could go with plaza? I immediately think of Trump Plaza because I lived near Atlantic City for a while. But I doubt it's that. Plaza Sesamo is Spanish for Sesame Street. Plaza Sesame. Or Sesame Place, rather. Which is an amusement park. That, again, not that far from me. Plaza. Is there, like, a famous plaza? Plaza de Mayo. Biggest plaza. Well, that's Tiananmen Square. They're not. These are all not called plazas, which is kind of what I'm going for here. Don't look at my address. All right. Let's think of this other one. Rudolph's Roll without discontinuation. So, without discontinuation means without it being broken up, right? It's a double negative, so it means with continuation. So I think what that is referring to is... the answer's probably two words, and I'm supposed to remove the space. That is what I'm gleaming from this. Is there another famous Rudolph besides Maya Rudolph and Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer? There's like a political one, right? I'm in this rut. When I was doing Rain Prawn a few weeks ago, I was stuck in this Rudolph hole. You don't want to be stuck in the Rudolph hole. We got Ernie Rudolph. He was a baseball pitcher. We got a football player. We got a cricketer. We got some Nazis. I doubt it has anything to do with that. Rudolph.
Saw it, you would even say it glows. Love the other reindeer, use the laugh and call him name. They never let poor Rudolph learn any reindeer games. And one foggy Christmas Eve, I came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you
guide my sleigh tonight? Guide sled? No. Well, roll.
And all the reindeer loved him. And shouted out weakly. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Yelled out of history.
Okay. So. My thought here is the word roll. Roll would make me think actor, right? Like perhaps there is
numerous films.
This is like one that's like very famous for the role of something.
Street actor in the 1930s. This guy doesn't even get a picture.
That's more of a Rudy. Yeah, let's only look at the ones that are spelled correctly. Noah, let's... Alright, so we're looking for the... Rudolph with a PH. actor, Australian actor. Latin lover is 10 letters, unfortunately. Reynolds. Oh, my chest. Ooh, my chest. Ooh. Religious figures. Nobilities. Well, I guess, like... Like, I guess we could call this a roll. But that's... Because we're looking for 9 letters. Right? Is 9? It's 9. Rudolph, where are you? All right, let's spell Rudolph correctly. Let's just try to hammer through this. Give me some famous Rudolphs. All right, so we had a couple that were of France. He's a rabbi. That doesn't seem right, though. What's his role? Like, maybe your military rank? Earl of Cravan? That seems obscure, but get rid of that of in the spaces. You get 9 letters. You're on the maybe list. This dude was doing theatery stuff. Combat officer, Air Force commander. Who are you, Rudolph? Who are you? Went through all the actors. Oops. Horticulturist. Biochemist. Canadian Nobel Prize winning chemist. A lot of good Rudolphs is what I'm learning. I don't remember the Isley brothers. Rudolph Isley. American pianist. A different Rudolph? No. Did you just get 2? You just got 2. Why are you in here twice? I should make an edit and fix this. American politician, former senator. That seems... The mayor of Philadelphia. I mean, I guess he's a Rudolph, isn't he? Anybody got any ideas on this Rudolph? Count if it's your middle name. Alright, so maybe I'll take a step back from this one. by refusing to join armies, Simple Cipher became his enemy. Is there a phrase that means that? What, like, to refuse? Let's keep this so I can look at it later. Refuse to join the army. Is that like a conscientious objector? That's a lot of letters. Let's check. Do you think that's more than six letters? Conscientious objector? Oh, Death. Death wants to talk about math. Math. How many mathematician Rudolphs do we have? We got... That's the wrong Rudolph. That's the wrong Rudolph. That's the wrong Rudolph. They're all spelled wrong. No! Oh, have I been spelling Rudolph wrong? Am I insane? No, it's a different Rudolph. That's a different Rudolph. I'm just saying, that's a different... I do declare. That is a different Rudolph spelling. That made me Southern. Central founding fathers of science and theometrics. Where is it? I'm sorry. Principle. Blah, 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 blah. Professor of mathematics, specializing in algebra, group theory, and theory of finite groups during World War II. Uh-oh. Did you have a role in making atomic bomb, Rudolph? Alright, you're the leading Rudolph right now. I don't think you're the right Rudolph. I don't think you're the right Rudolph. Rudolph Wolf. Oh, alright. All right, so this is my leading Rudolph. What was your role during World War II, Rudolph? What happened to your PH, Rudolph? I don't trust you at all, Rudolph. Oh, he became Dr. Phil. That's where his PH went. Just hoping that the word roll showed up. Oh, the Enigma Cipher. The Enigma Machine, which I believe the Enigma Machine is the Rotor Cipher. Where you get these three, like, rotors that you put into the machine, and then you type, and then it picks a letter out, and then when you click it, it spins and rotates the cipher. I believe that's correct. Apparently. Oh, okay. Oh, I mean, pop. What are my two words? Are pop and... Oh. Is this Chicago? Yeah, Squish, Cicero Lipschitz. Uh-oh. Cell Block Tango! God damn it! Oh, it's so obvious! I had it coming. I only have myself to blame. If I had been there, if I had seen it, the outcome would have been the same. I'm so upset. I'm so upset I didn't see it. Oh. So. That's nine, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hey, that's 8. Oh, I forgot the 6. So, is Cicero Plaza a thing? Or Squish Plaza? I'm so mad at myself. So Rudolph's role was Lipschitz? I don't quite know what that's about, but my guess is that this is somewhere like Split or something. A girl without a girl of light. What the frick's a girl of light? I mean, I think just searching, like, Cicero Plaza or Squish Plaza is the way to go to just confirm. Yep. Oh, man. It's so, I haven't had a full get up freak out doing one of these in a while. I had really contained myself for a bit. Refuses to join army. Simple ciphers become his enemy. Squish. Hmm. Wait. You're saying I have these backwards? It's not Cicero Plaza? I just Googled it. I found Cicero Plaza. Wait, really? I don't think I'm doing this correctly at all. No, I don't get it. Where's the words? Where's the words so I can read them and think about them? Other part of plaza. And... Oh, wait. By other part of plaza, you mean square. Yeah, it popped up the moment it started. It's a combination of all the things. A combination of plaza, meaning square, a lash. So you get rid... Okay. All right, so... Yeah, it was a cryptic crossword. All right. Okay. The square thing popped into my brain just as that came up. I had no idea about the lash part. But yeah, lash is... Yeah. So... Interesting. Gotcha. That would make this Cicero. And this is definitely a cryptic crossword, like, gotta really find the words here. Because I was thinking it was going to be a cipher of the word enemy, but the word enemy is only 5 letters. So it's not that. It could be a cipher of simple, but that doesn't work either. But if you're refusing to join the army, you are a civilian. So that could give me the CI somehow. Someone who's not in the army is just a civilian. I think... The thing that's most frustrating is I have all this data now and have no idea what to do next. It's like, all right, now I got these numbers and part of a website and then at persand. What happens now? I mean, the simple cipher you see in 90% of ARGs at the first puzzle is binary, but beyond that, I would say a Caesar. Which is a shift cipher, or a rot cipher. So is this being shipped at any point? Is that what's happening? Or Morse, maybe. Morse is another one that's like the right-of-way cipher. Is Cicero the name of Caesar's enemy? Is that what I'm just missing? Is just my lack of knowledge of Julius Caesar? Is that what it is? This is just me not knowing Caesar, despite the fact that I used to teach Julius Caesar. That's good. He made him angry legitimately by not joining the army. Oh, okay. So I was getting too... It was literal. The problem I had with this clue is it was literal. yeah. All right. And he didn't choose his side. Then, okay. All right. I'm glad, if nothing else, I figured out why those are the answers. So there's five, so is not represented here. Unless, like, that's supposed to somehow represent mod, and then we need three more, because the tiny URL has to be six letters, I think. Might be a few more. Right, this is a song about death. I had tickets to Beetlejuice right before the pandemic, and I'm still upset I didn't get to see it. Okay, so, this is the dance, isn't it? Like, this is them sitting on the chairs with their legs spread. How many do we have here? You're one person, right? Yeah, that's one person. I said she in the beginning. I guess I was right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So here are our six ladies. So each one is, well, there's no one here, but I think that's part of it. Each part of this. So this is telling me the who, and then this is telling me what to do with it. So, like, maybe the sixth word in the song? Let me get the full lyrics. He had her coming. He only had himself to blame. It could be... So this is the pop story. I told him to stop chewing that gum. If you chew that gum one more time... And he did! I fired two warning shots into his head. He had it coming. So perhaps I take the sixth word... Is the idea here? The sixth word. So for pop, you just boop boop. Of their part is what I'm saying. One, two, three, four, five, six. You get these! I'm starting to lean towards this being an ampersand now. That I need, like, 8 and 7. Ooh, that's weird that it's in a different order. So 6 is next, which is the bottom corner. But why are the dance moves? Why the dance moves? They gotta be important. They're not just there random, unless it's just a hint towards Cell Block Tango, which is possible. So then 6 has to talk. Not to be confused with 6 the musical. And 6 is 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Lake! Right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Lake! Lake! These lake! This is a bad sign. This is a really bad sign. This is a game about death. So maybe, because this is already falling apart, is what I'm saying. This is a theory is falling apart. These lake make no sense. TL makes no sense. What is the next? Just like to put a nail in the coffin of this. Death. Next would be squish, which is the top one. It's a 6. There's not someone dancing here, which is weird. And I'm gonna close this so I stop opening it. Doesn't talk, does she? Or it's in French? Is that the deal? Yeah, it's in French. So did you do it? Not guilty. So this is the next part. One. I'm getting all flustered and angry. 6 again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Dinner. All right, this is not the way to do this. Dinner. See that? This doesn't make any sense. What it could be is the way that they died, which is shotgun. Shotgun, arsenic, knife. Knife's only 5 letters, though! So if it's referring to the 6th letter in knife, there's not a letter there! Ran into my knife. He ran into my knife 10 times. Then that happens. Then let me just write down. Hold on. I'm having a really good time. I know it doesn't sound like it. So then it's squish. We're ignoring. Cicero. High Styles, I haven't talked to you in a bit. And Lipschitz. All right, I just want everybody's weapon. I just want everybody's weapon. Yeah, things are good. I'm going to have to end soon, because we're officially booked at Too Many Games. Hey, hey, hey! And I got to book that show. Not guilty. Alright, so then traveled around, came in the back door, the spread evil. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until I was what? Oh, I guess we don't know what happened. We don't know what happened to Cicero now, do we? Not Cicero. Whatever this one was. The spread eagle one. Al Lipschitz. What happened to Al Lipschitz? I guess you could say we broke it. I saw himself as he saw himself as alive, and I saw him as dead. Yeah, I guess we don't know how they died. Well, damn. Pop six, squish. Cicero, Lipschitz. We do know what happened. Do I just not know Chicago enough? I'm the worst theater student ever. I don't know Caesar. I don't know Chicago. Oh, you know, if nothing else, before I go, I should learn what this says. Well, I can't do that because I'll get demonetized. It's not even demonetized. I'm not monetized. But Twitch will cut my audio. But let's just Google Translate. Because, you know, I've never actually seen this show. What am I doing here? I guess it's possible that she just didn't actually do it. What am I doing here? I'm saying that my famous resident caught my dick. What? I hit my head, but that's not true. I'm innocent. I do not know because Uncle Sam says I did it. I tried to explain it to police, but they didn't let me. So she didn't actually kill anybody. So there's no death. So she's not included. So this is about death. The death is what's important. I was thinking murder weapon, but not guilty. She was not guilty. All right, so I have a lot to go on here. So what my thoughts are that it is either cause of death / murder weapon, victim. Which I would have to go through the whole damn play if I'm going to do that. Or method. Like, instead of knife, it's like stabbed. Stabbed. What happened? He got stabbed. Because that would be shot. Shot, poison, stabbed. Spread eagle. Yeah, so it's shot, poison, stabbed, What happened to these other men? Da-da-da-da-da. Maybe they acted out, and that'll be helpful enough. In any case, I can't show the video on the stream, but I definitely think I'm, like, right on the precipice of solving this one. It does say Uncle Sam very clearly right there. So I think I will solve this next time, and then we will move on with more of Memoirs of Death. Memoirs of Death is totally grabbing the Monday slot right now. We'll be back to this next week. So, plan for now will be Memoirs of Death until Phobos comes back on Mondays. Tuesdays, usually the Patreon stream, but that's not happening because I have to go to the dentist. Wednesdays for Tai Chi, but that'll be the Patreon stream. Thursday is for Return of the Oberdin. And Friday's for Rain Prawn. So please, be sure to follow me right here, +2comedy on Twitch, so you'll get notified next time I go live here on the stream. And be sure to subscribe to +2comedy Gaming so you can catch up on all my past live streams. And thank you to Death for joining us here. These are fantastic puzzles, so I really appreciate you creating them, and I will continue to solve them. And I will see you all. My sleeve is stuck. I will see you all next time. Boop.